also, I don't know.
Y'all talking about me?
Yeah, we're saying that you're an adult, so you're like low maintenance because we don't have to take care of you.
Hello, all. We've made it. This week, I literally just wanted to take a vacation. So that's literally why I'm here. Purr, let's get into it. Let's go have fun.
Say hi, everybody.
Hi.
And this shit go boom, bang, like boomerang slang when we come back. Every man, every woman hype on the track.
Face me give it the wall. Okay. The Miguel Shuffle.
Music is all addiction. Get the friction. Like a needle to the record, come up with the addiction.
Quanta fretta, ma dove corri? Dove vai? Se ci ascolti per un momento, capirai. Lui è il gatto ed io la volpe, stiamo in società, di noi ti puoi fidare. Puoi parlarci dei tuoi problemi, dei tuoi guai, i migliori in questo campo siamo noi. È una ditta specializzata, fai un contratto e vedrai che non ti pentirai. Sbagliamo mai, noi sapremo sfruttare le tue qualità.
Hello.
know I'm about to do something pretty exciting whenever I come on to the camera at this angle in my dookie braids. Tomorrow, I visit Washington, D.C. to give a TED Talk. Basically, they reached out to me, TED Talk Georgetown, and invited me to be a speaker. If you go back in this YouTube channel and go on my vision board video, you can see on my vision board I had TED Talk. But I'm so excited. I actually need to get a good amount of sleep because I'm leaving at 7 a.m. tomorrow. We're gonna have a lot of fun. Hello, Lynn.
Hello, Taylor.
Ah! I can't believe it!
Yeah, you never really know when it's coming. But you better believe you'll know when it's there. Wow! True story. I must have been searching, though I wasn't looking for much. Checking out the scene, wasn't trying to get my numbers up. You know I keep it cool. This is Cassidy, Taylor Cassidy, in front of the Georgetown sign.
This is verbatim. She said the basic bitches. That's
exactly what she said. Lynn is literally giving me all the cheat codes, all of the angles. She's my cinematographer. Look at Lynn though.
Look at this fit.
I look like
it's giving.
Phineas for Phineas and Ferb.
You look like Phineas.
With his red hair?
Oh yeah. TED Talk. I feel like I should be nervous, but I'm not. And I think it's because I've practiced it so many times. It's like ingrained in my brain. Basically like a TikTok dance you never forget. Here's my mom's outfit, y'all. She's got the pants, the leather jacket, the white turtleneck, and the face card. Wow. Oh, and the frames. What do you have to say about this outfit, Mom?
I feel good.
Da-na-na-na-na-na-na.